It's not that fucking hard. Swing, snap, rock. Whew. Okay, from the top.
I have her home by midnight. Sir, what's your daughter? I'm not finished. Mio trying to use a squirt after his fight with Overhaul. I know he said criticism. Finger destroyer. My name's Midoriya. Them. Oh, Pro Heroes. Never Son. Oh my god, Shoto. Fucking moon. Bucket goes to the Dorky Explorer. He wants to come through over Jesse so he can be the great hero of Quirk. Lemillion fights. If you're gonna kill me, it won't be easy. Oh, my neck. It's your power, Midoriya. Family trip, the Kaisuki family. Mermaid. Oh my god.
Two, three, four.
Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne, never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole.
Put your head on my shoulder, hold me in your arms, baby, squeeze me out so tight.
え？僕は？待て待て待て。それはとても恥ずかしいよ。ああ、もうやめて。わかった。せーの、でもそんなんじゃダメ。もうそんなんじゃ、ほら、心は進化するよ、もともと。
She put my name on yellow hearts.
My butt cheeks jiggle when I fart.
The favorite color like the stars.
Bitch, I'ma hit you with a car.
I didn't listen very hard.
Burning and itching, not listening.
She told me she was crazy from.
What if I told you that I liked you and you liked me back and we were boyfriend and girlfriend and we did cute boyfriend and girlfriend things together and you weren't playing with me and you weren't cheating on me and you were loyal and we were so cute together? Ha ha ha, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not! Oh my!
Mr. Aizawa! Todoroki's watching his dad fight on TV. I think he's having a silent meltdown. Look at him! What do we do?
I don't know.
What? You don't know?
I've never prepared for this scenario. Todoroki's the one student I thought I could count on to never lose his I expect bullshit like this from you.
What?
Okay, Yayorozu, make a shock blanket.
Okay.
Midoriya, can you hold his hand or something? Y'all are close, right?
Okay.
And Sero, tape Bakugo's mouth shut so he doesn't say anything stupid to trigger Todoroki.
What?
Okay.
Don't you touch me. Sorry, dude!
What's the problem? Dog.
I'm the trash type, might just mow your grass type, might just eat your ass type, might just drive you fast type.
I'm a dumbass.
My bitch got a body like ah. What up, dog? I'm the ah. So you better watch out, brah. And that goes for anyone around ya.
So, sweetie, how was school today?
Good. Inka, where's your husband?
Oh, he's overseas.
What about your other husband?
My other husband?
Yeah, Deku has 7 boyfriends.
What?
Hi there. Remember that time you showed me love and affection? Oop, I'm here to stay now. I got feelings. That's how it works. You showed me human kindness. Something I'm not used to, but hey, you did it. You fucked up. I'm your problem now.
Hi, welcome to Domino's. My name is Bakugo. Can I help you? Yeah. All right, that'd be $14.50. Hey, Deku!
Fun fact of the day. Did you know that penguins can actually fly if they're thrown hard enough? Just like children.
Oh my god, you're so tall, you look like a giraffe.
That's why you dead built like a baked bean.
A baked bean! Baked bean that!
Get the fuck away from me, you stupid ass fucking bitch!
How the fuck did he not die?!
Wipe it down, wipe it down, wipe it down.
We'll be right back.
Alright, you ready? Yeah, yeah.
Hey, 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 hey!
Shh, dude, no. You gotta go like, hey. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
What? Mowers.
Hey, 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 hey.
I'll kick your ass! What did you say?
I'm gonna roast that damn nerd today!
Like I'm Bakugo, turn they soda to fucking smoke.
Lucky to end up a sidekick to some busted D-lister.
I'm moving extras.
I cry when tacos fall apart.
Oh, hey, Deku.
So, Uraraka, I did something that my dad failed to accomplish.
Wait, what?
I brought the milk home from the store.
Deku!
I was busy thinking about boys.
Ow, my bones!
Boys.
Damn nerd.
Boys.
Shut up, Dad. You don't know anything.
I was busy dreaming about boys.
You're afraid of a child.
Boys.
Why vape when you can date?
Boys.
I just pee-peed in my pants!
Can I have this?
No.
What about this?
That is the same person.
I guess I'm just a playdate to you.
Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, si no ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey.
Someone tell me what he's saying. What the f- What is he saying? Dude, I don't speak Taco Bell!
Hey, Bakubro.
What?
Your sweat's explosive, right?
Nitroglycerin, you idiot. Of course it is. What's it to you?
Okay, cool. Me and Kaminari got a couple questions for you.
For research purposes.
No. Oh, come on, man. Just a few. It won't take long.
If Dunce Face is here, it's gonna be something stupid.
Nah, it's important. We swear.
Whatever. Ask your damn questions.
Okay. If your quirk allows you to ignite nitroglycerin and shoot explosive blasts, then how much blunt force trauma to Midoriya's head will it take to get you to love me?
Wait, what?
Does it burn when you take a piss?
Get out!
Deku, there's something wrong with Bakugo.
What's wrong with him, Uraraka?
You know what? Just come see.
Uraraka, he looks fine to me.
Oh yeah?
Try talking to him. Hey, Kachan! Hi, Zuko! Oh no, Kachan, you've been hit by a quirk again, haven't you?
No! I've just decided
to be nice.
What?
Yeah, Izuku. You and me, we're gonna be best friends again.
Katron, you're lying. You had to have been hit by a quirk. There's no other way!
Listen, Izuku, I just wanna say, I love you. I love you so much.
Believe me now?
Uraraka, he's had to have been hit by a quirk.
The thing is, though, we already suspected that, and he hasn't been.
What? Yeah, Izuku, I'm turning over a new leaf. Come here, bestie. No! Get over here and give me a hug!
Proof that Deku gets more All Might merchandise before he moves into Class 1A dorms. Okay, there's a poster right here. There's one action figure. There's another poster. On this wall, there's like three other posters, and that's it, okay? When he moves into Class 1A dorms, they show his room, and it's covered head to toe in All Might merchandise. Where's the merchandise? Where's the merchandise? Where's the bed sheets? Huh? Either Deku bought all that stuff before moving into the dorms, or listen, All Might gives Deku all of this merchandise. Just like imagine it, a warehouse filled with All Might merchandise, and Deku just goes there every day and just takes some. I mean, we all know he stole Night Eye's poster, but I mean, besides that, for realsies, headcanon accepted.
You'll never defeat me. I'm a Pokemon master.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
We'll see about that. Go anxiety. Anxiety. Your anxiety is no match for my Pokemon! Go Depression!
Depression.
Depression! Use Tears of Sadness! No anxiety! Ha! Anxiety! Use Crippling Fear! Depression nullify its effects by going to sleep for 7 hours! Anxiety! Wake him up using Insomnia! Depression! Use Excessive Hunger!
No.
Anxiety! Use Nausea! Professor, if we don't stop this battle, they're gonna fight forever!
There's only one way to stop this battle, Cassie.
Go, Zoloft! Zoloft!
Depression!
What's cuter than Dadgum with one baby? Dadgum with two babies!
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
He really about to rock my shit.
Oh my god. Whoa. Oh.
Hamburger.
Oh my.
One time I was at the dinner table when I was like 6, because I had to be. My dad goes, how was school today? I said, it was good, but someone pushed Tyler off the seesaw. And where were you? I was over on the bench. And what did you do? Nothing, I was over on the bench. But you saw what happened? Yeah, because I was over on the bench. So you saw what happened and you did nothing? Yeah, because I was sitting over on the bench. Let me ask you this. In Nazi Germany, when people saw what the Nazis were doing and they did nothing, were those good people? Oh no, those are bad people. You gotta stop the Nazis. But you saw what they were doing to Tyler and you did nothing because I was over on the bench.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey. Shh, dude, no. You gotta go like, hey. Oh, okay.
Wait. Mowers.
Her name is
Margo.
Not Margo, I mean Wells Fargo. Someone said Wells Fargo.
They call me Tiago. I don't know who's Margo. I just hit this lotto. I'm building up my cargo.
Here's the plan. You, me, we move to Washington, D.C., we work a minimum wage job, live in a one-bedroom apartment, we make ends meet, that's okay, we're happy. You fall in love with a law student, I fall in love with a bartender who has daddy issues and a heart of gold. One night, we're out late, we're at a monument, maybe we're a little high, we see a carving in the back of the statue, we decide to look into it, why not? The law student gets us into a secret section of the Library of Congress, he's doing a report on it. Who bursts in? The FBI. We've uncovered something. We're scared. We're confused. We're in the holding cell, and who busts us out through the air vents? The bartender with daddy issues and a heart of gold. We come up with a plan. What do we steal? Not the Declaration of Independence. The Articles of Confederation. We take it to the statue and the carving. It's a cipher. Ben Franklin was homosexual. But that's okay. We've been new.